is my best friend, and I share each and everything with him. He is a land broker. He is the only person in our family who works very hard to give us a happy and prosperous life.
Life doesn't come with an instruction book. That's why we have fathers. I like to share one incident of my life where I felt that my daddy is my real hero. Exams are going to start and I was in so much of stress that what will happen in the exam. Day before exam, around 2 a.m. I was revising about my next day exam. At that time my father suddenly woke up and see that how much stress I am having. So that at that time he cheered me up and tell me that he believes in me, that I will score good marks. And by chance, if good marks will not score, then also no problem.
Right, my superhero, my everything. He's my best friend too and my first love too. He's the God gifted to me, and my daddy is the very special person. No one can replace him.
My name is Babaryanand. My topic is Happy Father's Day. A father may be described in very various ways. He is the provider, the protector, the savior, and the creator. Everything you can think of somewhere. It is easier for a father to have children than for children to have a real father. Father's Day has been named so to remind everyone to find time to remember.
The greatest gift I have ever received came from God is my dad. He is the most loving and gracious person I have ever seen in my life. On this Father's Day, I would like to share one of his bravest work he ever did. As you all know, the current situation of COVID-19, which led humans' life in danger. Few months ago, he used to sell an Ayurvedic product named Cofree syrup for COVID patients. By this, COVID patients get recovered just in a week. Vaccine was not even introduced at that time, and he used to save several of lives. He didn't even care for
God was handing out dads. He saved the best one for me. Some people don't believe in superheroes. Well, they have not met my father yet. My father is someone I'll always look up towards, no matter how tall I grow up. I think he gave me world's greatest gift that
Father's Day is an occasion which has come with a special opportunity to make our father feel special and realize his contribution in our whole family setup. Robert Browning is rightly stated that take away love and earth is a term.
પપ્પાની હાજરી સૂરજ જેવી હોય છે. સૂરજ ગરમ જરૂર થાય છે, પણ ના હોય તો અંધારું છવાઈ જાય છે. મારા પપ્પા મારા માટે સૌથી મોટા હીરો છે. મારા પપ્પા મને હંમેશા ખુશ રાખે છે. પપ્પા ક્યારેક ખીજવાય જરૂર છે, પણ તે આપણે સારા માટે ખીજવાતા હોય છે.
દુશ્મન જેવા લાગે છે, પણ જયારે પાછળ ચાલી આપણને ખબર પડે છે કે એ પિતા પોતાના બધા શોખ અધૂરા મેકી આપણા શોખ પૂરા કરે છે.
Today is 20th June, celebrated in whole world as International Father's Day. A part of our life which is very much important to all of us, but we don't talk about it so often. A person who lives their whole life by doing adjustment to earn each and every moment of happiness for their family.
Good evening. My name is Nancy Osoya. Today I tell my feelings about my father. My father is my hero and is the best person in my life. He is the one whom I look up to for all my wishes and dreams. He faced all the difficulties without letting us know any of them.
આજે હું તમને મારા પપ્પાના વિશે પણ કહેવા માંગુ છું. મારા પપ્પા જે મારી લાઈફ ના બેસ્ટ હીરો છે. મારા પપ્પા જે મારી બધી ઈચ્છા પૂરી કરે છે. હા, કોઈ એવી ઈચ્છા હોય છે જે પૂરી નહીં કરી શકી, તે પણ મારા સારા માટે જ હોય છે.
Good evening, everyone. Today I'm going to share an incident with my father. So it was an incident when I and my father went to Mumbai to buy some electronics and were returning to Surat.
Hello everyone, today we are talking about our father. My father is real superhero for us. He always supported us in every stage of my
life. So my mother told me this incident and that at the time of the year 2006 the great flood was going on, and at that time I was just 7 months old and I was only able to drink cow milk or I could be fed. So at that time for me, my daddy was going outside of the house, he bring cow milk for me so that I could be healthy or I couldn't sleep hungry. So I felt so proud of my dad.
10th standard, I was supposed to select the stream for which I want my career for the rest of my life. I was very confused and indecisive regarding this. My whole family helped me and advised me regarding which career is in demand or which career is best for me. But nobody asked for my opinion. The only person in my whole family who said I can do whatever my heart says or whatever I like was my father. He ensured me that he will be on my side no matter what, and that really touched my heart.
He had struggled a lot to give us luxurious things in my life. He respect my mother and also help in house. Being a father